So I think at this point, we're all excited for the Nether update. I'm sure all of you guys are just counting down the days till when the 1.16 update finally releases, which nobody truly knows when that'll be. We don't have any information on the release date for the Nether update, which is probably a good thing at this point because there's still so much content we haven't seen yet. There's still so much about the Nether update we don't even know about, the new biomes, possibly even more mobs. But today we're going to be focusing on two mobs. We're going to be focusing on the Hoglins as well as the Piglins. So hopefully you guys do enjoy today's video. If you can do me a huge favor, especially if you're just really excited for not only the Nether update, but Minecraft Dungeons, which is also coming out this year, and destroy the like button for me. In fact, let's see if we can get over 6 likes in today's video. And don't forget to hashtag Stealth Army as well, because I will be liking and favoriting some of the best comments in today's video. Now let's go ahead and kick things off by talking about Piglins, which are essentially the Nether villagers. They're not very friendly though, and they love gold. They absolutely love gold to the point where if you're not wearing gold armor, they are going to attack you. They're also introducing a bartering system where they're going to be trading with people. If you have gold to offer, they will have items and other things they'll be trading, and it makes you wonder what type of items will they be offering? Will they be bartering? That is the golden question, right? Everybody wants to know, what are Piglins going to be bartering? What are they going to offer us in return for gold? And if you think about it, we don't even really know much about Minecraft bartering to begin with. It's a new concept, it's a new system that they just talked about briefly during Minecon, and they didn't really want to go into detail about what we can expect to see in terms of items and possibly weapons and armor through the bartering system. They didn't want to elaborate or really explain everything we can expect to see, so there's a ton of mystery surrounding bartering. But we did learn something recently on Twitter, and this is directly from a Minecraft developer. His name's Henrik. He tweeted this out. What should Piglins give you in return for gold? Suggestions. So this is one of the coolest tweets ever, and you can tell that Mojang is really trying hard to include as much community ideas as possible. They really want to know how we feel about the update, what we want to see in the Nether, because they asked a similar question when they were talking about the new biomes and some of the things we want to see in Soul Sand Valley. They really want to get an idea, a sense for what we want to see in the Nether update. And this is why Minecraft is one of my favorite games of all time, because you can just tell that the developers, the creators of Minecraft, seriously care about the game and the content they put inside of Minecraft, and they want to know what we would like to see with Piglins. So if you have some really awesome, crazy ideas, things you would like to see in terms of trades and bartering, I've actually made videos before talking about my ideas for this, like possibly new weapons and new armor that you can only get from the Piglins, as well as maybe reinforced gold that will allow you to create better gold armor and better gold weapons and items. But like I said, share your ideas down below. Now let's go ahead and focus on the Hoglins, which are essentially the new food source for the Nether update, and there will be a baby Hoglin variant as well. So we're receiving the grown adult version of the Hoglin and the baby Hoglins, and I think they look cute in a sort of weird twisted way with their flappy ears. But we can't forget that we're not the only ones that will be hunting the Hoglins. The Piglins will also be hunting the Hoglins for food as well, but they will not be hunting the baby Hoglins, which is a really interesting little feature. They're not gonna hunt the baby Hoglins. They look adorable, but yes, the baby Hoglins are safe. And speaking of baby Hoglins, we get a brief clip showcasing two Hoglins breeding. And I know, that's gross. Ew, Stealth, what are you doing? But this clip showcases something very interesting. We see Henrik holding one of the new mushrooms that can be located in the Nether, and you can find it in the Netherwart Forest Red and the Netherwart Forest Blue. And as of right now, there's not really any information about the vegetation, and there's no information really about the mushrooms. However, we can get an idea of what the mushrooms might be used for in this clip, which it looks like they'll be used to breed more Hoglins. So a little interesting small detail right there in the clip that I imagine very few people even know about. So let me know what you guys think about the Piglins as well as the Hoglins so far. What are some other features and things you guys would like to see included in the 1.16 update? And I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the crazy support lately. Notification Squad, y'all are the best, and I'll catch you all in the next video. So take care, everyone. Peace.
Marvel!